wondering why the governments, both federal and state, think that this practice is acceptable. And the other thing I would like to know, are they paying royalty on the gas they are wasting?